Make no mistake, Charles. What I ask of you now is no mere whim. Everything we hold dear, the peace you've cherished, our tranquil stability, and all our great works are but a lull in the chaos of history. Under our homes and under our hearths, civilization itself stands on a story. I pray when you are out there, outside the fold, beyond the reach of empire, you remember your charge. Find it, Charles. Uphold the